Oh, some potato chips. Where are you? Hey, look, another potato chip. Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm just gonna eat some potatoes, fried in some frying pan. Yeah, it's pretty good. How do I put in these things? Hope to get me drunk. I want your beer. Oh no. I think they've dropped a potato chip in my dip. Oh, I'll just scoop it out with a bigger potato chip. That should do. Damn it. That didn't work, but I got it out. That's pretty small. I love these potato chips. I bet you Miss Khan wishes she could have some. No bitch ain't touching my taters. This is for me and Chris whenever we're hungry. I can see it now. Potato chips and Netflix and chill. Come on, Chris. You can eat the potato chips I dropped on my lap. Okay, Mr. Herbert.
What's up, bitch?
I'm doing just fine. I'm just making a little recording for Brandon here on Facebook. Won't you say something to it? Look, little bitch, potato chip. I love potato chips now. How you doing today, Mr. Aaron?
My internet's shitty, so I might cut off sometime.
Can you hear me?
I'm doing fine, bitch. Yes, I can hear you.
You want to say anything to Brandon?
You're a dirty bitch.
But he's my dirty little bitch.
If you can catch him,
shut your ass up, greased up death man. Get your ass back in my closet.
So, what
I've seen to make a horse a noise when I'm sad. No. I found a bigger potato chip. Oh no, I seem to broke a piece of my... Oh, I think I'm gonna get it. I think I'm gonna get it. I got my potato chip part that I broke off out. Just gonna push that down my throat and shoot it out in my sphincter later. My boyfriend loves my sphincter. Shut your ass up, Mr. Hubbard. You can't have any more of my chips. Get your fat ass up in my kitchen.
Get your fat ass up in my kitchen.
Don't you dare finish that chip. I'm gonna do it. He ain't ever killed nobody. Get your ass out of here. Oh no! He's got a gun! Well, I better leave.
So why isn't Michael in the party? No, that's clearly. Give myself a new TV.